Sì. Sì.
Fresh like spring.
fun tonight.
Have fun tonight. Not too much fun, but...
Yeah. And... We as a parents, I mean Karuna, Anilpri, Asita, and all, we could witness the determination, the hard work, the, you know, to do the things, and they were very much, on one side, very detached because they didn't know till last minute that this is going to happen in Sala Rosa. And people are saying, but it's just now, yes, and still you don't know. Yes, but they were cool. It's happening, it happened. I mean, it's really something miraculous. I mean, people are asking questions like, but July 28th of this year or next year?
Which year?
And but they, I don't know how they managed, but I think their determination, their all the effort they have made, effort they have put in, their desire they have put into it, it's worked out. So I think hip hip hoorah for them and viva la sporti.
We thank our mother who has planned this, who has blessed this marriage. Everything is planned in the divine, by the divine, of course, we know. And I thank all the heavenly guests here, all the brothers and sisters who have made this beautiful occasion more beautiful. So thank you all of you for coming and enjoying this event with us here. Thank you.
You know, 35 years back, when we got married, we moved to Pune. So we started our married life in Pune in one room. We had like 20 square meters or something like that. Married couple, and we had the most amazing time with the Yuva Shakti in Pune. And Yuva Shakti in Pune was Sanjay, Sandeep, Sarita, Yogita, Savesh, you know, Ajit, all this crew. No? And we could not imagine that 35 years later, we stand here and the children get married.
I would add that I used to be a very small. Just to add, like, you know, I grew up looking at these guys. Family is just growing bigger and bigger. It's just like, I think a lot of blessings ahead in your path. And there's a lot of big family, like, you know, we all when come together and just, I was telling Gabby, like, it's like a puja and Sahaj.